All right, well, welcome back. Still working on the Jubilee, 1953 Ford Jubilee with the 134 engine, same as the NAA, the 600, 700, 800, they're all the same. The 134 engine is the same in all those tractors from 53 to about 64. So I've been rebuilding this one, as we all know, and I just put the clutch pressure plate on last time. And now I'm going to try to install this engine into the tractor here. So I have the new throw-out bearing put in. And we're getting ready to line everything up here. And hopefully it'll just pop right in. Easier said than done, I bet. Here we go. Pretty close right there. Let's get some screws in it. Alright, so just getting these big bolts here all tightened up. These are the ones that definitely hold the engine on. Some pretty big, thick ones there. What size is that? 1 1/16. That's a big one there. So anyways, getting those tightened up, got one on the other side to do yet. So, getting there, guys. Work on the front of the engine next. Alright, there we go. Engine is now hanging off the tractor, nice and solid. Okay, so we got the governor. It's this piece here. Goes on here. We've got the governor cover, or whatever you want to call this part here, with the horseshoe in it that grabs this right here as the governor moves back and forth, moves this lever back and forth. I replaced the seal that was right here that came with the kit, so I popped it out, put a new one in. All right, so now we'll just get a little RTV on this and we'll stick this back together. Alright guys, well I think old 27 is coming along quite nicely here. Got the engine mounted, everything's all tightened up, got the front of the tractor all assembled. Just now waiting to get the head, and we'll put that on. Once we get the head on, then we can get the water pump back on. A few other odds and ends, like the distributor and the hydraulic pump. And I think we'll be pretty close to get ready to start this thing. We have come a long way. I'd like to thank all you for sticking with me with this. It's been quite a long project, I know. We'll get to the end here soon. So, okay, well, I think that's going to be it for today. Thanks for watching.